There's no question that exercise and activity prolongs life. I mean, there are so many studies that support this. And it's because physically you need to keep moving. You just need to keep moving in the right way, and that's what we specialize in. And socially, you need to be out and among people, and people here are so friendly and caring and welcoming. So there's no question that when you join the Frame Center, you will feel better and you will have a better quality of life, and we're very proud of that.
The reason why people should come out here is that it offers them an alternative to what they're used to. It'll challenge you. It'll really make you feel good. There's a gentleman that I talked with who had a knee replacement surgery and anguished over going to physical therapy, and his medical benefits only paid for so many visits, and he got turned on to the aquatic program. He goes religiously. He's got full range of motion in his knee. He walks and runs and plays with his grandkids, and he equates all that to going through the aquatic program. He really got a lot more use out of his leg by going through his program.
To me, it's really exciting when you see people 50 and over being involved, being active, because it does take an active lifestyle to combat a lot of the health issues that they may ultimately experience just because of age. So it's nice to see them fighting back.
On anybody that comes here, there's big improvements. I've had students come in who could not even get out of the water and step out the handicap steps here, but within 2 or 3 weeks they were able to lift their knees and go up the steps.
I've been coming now for 3 years, and I have arthritis in both my legs and my right hip. And since I've been coming, I find the pain in my right hip and leg has decreased, and I'm more agile.
You get to meet so many people, ages, nationalities. It's really great. I hate missing it. And when you do miss it, you know you missed it, because it helps with your bones. I've lost a total of 13 pounds just coming. You know, everybody's here to support you, and they'll be like, come on, you can do it, you can do it. So they can do it.
They have the handicap step that you walk right down. There's people that come with wheelchairs and walkers and canes and everything, and they get in the water. There's the noodles that you can float on, and there are lifeguards, and the personnel here take care of everything. The instructors are wonderful, lifeguards are wonderful, and they're there to watch you all the time.
We're not those poor little old seniors sitting there in their rocking chairs for people to do things to them. We want somebody to coordinate things that we can do. And that's what it's all about.
This started about 25 years ago, and it keeps growing because it is such a wonderful price and offering. It's $150 a year per person, and that covers everything. That means all the swim activities, exercise activities, both in the water and out of the water. Out of the water, we have a fitness room, we have yoga, tai chi, social activities. So that swim membership covers all our activities. And one thing I would like to say to our local residents is you're welcome to come and try it for a day. Because for a lot of people, the idea of joining and paying to join is a big decision, and we understand that. But if you come to the office and say you would like to try it for a day, you can certainly do that at no cost. We just sign you in for the day, and you can do swimming, you can do the exercise room. We have a fitness instructor who will take you around and show you everything. So please come and try it and see.